No one comes to Prangwin unless something bad has happened to them.
It gives me great pleasure to welcome another freshman class.
This is going to be the best year ever.
What most interested me was the portrait of young girls and their love for each other and their rivalries.
Rebecca, I want you to meet a new girl, Anessa Block. She'll be in the room across the hall.
Anessa Block is the bane of Rebecca's life, literally. Rebecca is totally convinced that Ernest is a vampire.
There's something weird about Ernest.
I think you're imagining things.
You have to believe me.
Lucy Blake is Rebecca's best friend, and then Ernessa comes into the picture, and all of a sudden, Lucy's attention is drawn to her. And as a result, Rebecca is kind of pushed to the side.
You know, cooped up here, your girls get so close, all that emotion can turn toxic.
My character, Mr. Davies, he's a new teacher at the school, sort of gets involved somewhat in an odd relationship with one of his students.
In all of the classic gothic horror stories, we see anxiety about female power.
I wanted someone that all the girls would have a crush on and who was convincing as a teacher.
There are three things you find in every vampire story. Sex,
blood, and death.
The biggest attraction to me was the ambiguity of Vanessa's position within the film, as she could be a vampire, or she could be a metaphor, or she could just be a figment of this kind of insane girl's imagination.
Then there was these moths, hundreds of them, thousands of them.
Thousands of them.
Right, I mean, I don't even know.
Are you sure you didn't imagine them?
My mother, she butchered me. My father, he ate me.
Well, I hope it's a scary and sexy film.
Something terrible is happening.
What I would want from that, it's beautiful and scary.
Do you believe in the supernatural?
It's a very sweet fairy tale story we're making here.